the best 2 days of my life.
They're not. Oh my god, look at that.
The reason I stopped him is because you're a swerve.
My boyfriend, or cheap or Jewish.
That was messed up, right?
See you in 400 miles or so.
What's up? Welcome to a new vlog. And as you can see, the weather sucks and I'm going to a road trip. So many accidents on the road. Now the bridge is full of cars. And from now on, in my videos, you will see my lovely Anya. So I'm going to pick her up.
If you are a Prime member, you can also share select Prime benefits with the Bohdan Levchuk.
First step to get a family, get your Amazon Prime. Join. Join Amazon.
Okay.
How you doing, State Police?
Hello.
You have your license registration?
Sure. On the way, we had a weird situation. We had a ticket. Almost had a ticket.
Hey, listen, the reason I stopped you is because you were swerving. All right, you're doing hard cuts.
Mm-hmm.
There's a reason why.
He was like, why did you cross the white line?
Yeah, tell them the beginning of the story.
Oh, yeah.
That you drove like crazy.
Oh, yeah, I drove a little fast.
A little fast, 130, a little fast.
Bitch, you just did it the first time driving this.
What's that?
The first time driving this car.
Like 130, that's like little.
No, but the road,
not that
was,
much,
the road
little,
was perfect, so
fast.
I just
oh, yeah.
Tried.
Yeah, so that's the excuse, right?
That's the excuse.
If the road is perfect,
You can
drive 130.
No, okay. I drove a little bit, 130,
mm-hmm,
for a few
mm-hmm
minutes. Probably mm-hmm somebody reported it or something. And he started following us.
You have your registration, insurance card?
Yeah, sure. Oh, insurance card is on the phone.
Whose car is it? Your car?
Mine, yeah. Registration.
Where are you guys coming from?
Connecticut.
Where are you guys headed?
Virginia Beach.
Okay. Yes.
And then
he came close, like to try to smell something.
Yeah, he
thought
probably
maybe,
thought
like,
somebody
yeah
was high or something. It was so weird. But the weirdest part, not that he pulled us over, the weirdest part that he followed us and he was like waiting us on the gas station.
All right, listen.
Sorry.
That's why I stopped you. I'm just gonna give you a warning. All right.
Mm-hmm.
So if you need to pull over, pull over.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, sure.
Drive him on his shoulder and check your mirror before he merges back in.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So we just arrived to the hotel 3 hours ago. It was 3 a.m. And we're going to eat. And it's 6:30.
Y'all so sweet. You ain't the one that I want, you the one I need. Telling your friends that you're really not in love with me. You can keep on ranting, but I know you like that. Why you acting like that? You can keep on ranting, but I know you like that. Why you acting like that?
It was pretty cold, but she wanted a breakfast on the balcony, and it looks really great. So, as I said, we just arrived at 3 a.m. and now it's breakfast. Super tired. We didn't sleep. But
why come? Stop complaining.
Yeah, I'm not complaining.
Honey on low, but I stay focused, yeah. It's hard to stay low and everybody know this, yeah. Look back at it.
Waiting on the gas station, trying to feed my car.
tank lid is open. Need to swipe my card. She is on a diet now, premium preferred. Gas flows like a turtle, money runs instead. Have a thought, same second, car just drinks too much. But she runs like crazy, can't complain or judge. Yes, okay, we good, tank is full plus mood, getting better as it should. Now I say let's go, see you in 400 miles or so. Weather doesn't make us stay bored riding longboards. So we recently started longboarding with her.
She's good now.
It's pretty, it's not that difficult, but she's a good learner. Look at her lips. It's like an indicator that she got cold.
If I'm cold, like, they're always blue.
Yeah, the
always
lips are blue, like
navy. Navy. I'm gonna ride the skateboard down the park. Forget my problems when I reach the top.
2 months.
Yes. What?
I didn't eat out, only at home, and now I have a chance. I have a great chance to spend some cash.
So explain food. That in New York there is a restriction.
Yeah, honestly, look, people outside, they all wear any mask. They all partying, happy, living life, and dying in the hospitals.
But can you imagine? Like all of these people, they wasn't feeling that we felt, like they.
All these people in here in this
state. Yeah. Like for 2 months.
Poor people.
No,
they
not.
They couldn't feel.
Why poor? Lucky they.
Did you see those huge wheels?
If you're gonna ask him about car, he's not gonna close his mouth. Never.
Ever.
Ever.
Again, so okay. Don't ask me about the car. Just give me the car. After a third try, we finally stopped in this outside bar. Seats only outside. It's so freezing cold, and we're drinking cold beer. Somebody's gonna be sick. And we ordered just sweet potato fries. I love sweet potato fries with shrimps and oysters.
I just get out from the restaurant and you came to a store.
I'm cheap. I'm saving
money. My boyfriend or cheap?
That salad right there.
Yes. Yes. I was about to say my boyfriend or cheap or Jewish, but she said he's talent. So my boyfriend is talent.
When coffee is not enough. So our neighbor just made a comment of me recording the drone video. He was like, you can record my wife naked, the one next to us. But then he was such a nice guy, just telling me, be careful with that, because if you record other people in the room and they may complain or even hit the drone, and I know the drone is expensive. So yeah, drones are not welcome nowadays.
The best 2 days of my life.
Hopefully not.
No.
Hopefully
so
not.
So far.
So far, yes.
Yeah, I took so much stuff, but there were not a lot of stuff that we were allowed to film.
I need to record something.
Yeah, that's the guy that complained about the drone. He lives there and his naked wife is all time there.
It was nice. How is your feeling? You like it?
Feeling good.
Like it.
Like I should.
Feeling good. Like I should. When in Durban, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed. Never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durban, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
Yeah, we took a little stop for lunch. All these pictures, like, look at this dummy, two dummies, one dummy, another dummy. When I take pictures before, nobody understood me. Now I have the same person next to me that crazy about taking pictures, posting pictures, so we are like on the same wave.
Oh my god, look at that. You know that I want you, you know that I want you, understand me. But if you need some space, I will step away. Drop it down if you feel what.
That's
so stupid, but
what's the... That was messed up, right?
Some say you will love me one day, and I will wait to get your love in one day. Just say you will love me one day, and I will...
How's the weather?
Kinda hot,
kinda not. Kinda hot, kinda,
kinda not.
Not
hot, or hot.
How's the
hot.
Shoes? Full of sand?
Good.
Good? 21st century, baby. Another successful day on the beach. So this bridge in Virginia is so long. We drove on it for probably 15 minutes at least. I'm just wondering how much is it on Easy Pass, but it has like two huge long tunnels. Like, I can just imagine driving on it on a sports car. It would be awesome. It's so weird right now. It's or hot or cold. When the wind is cold, it's freezing cold. When there's no wind, it's warm and nice.
To normal life.
Yeah, to,
that's
to
it.
Work, to masks. Yeah, so hope you like the video. First vlog together, and please subscribe, hit the like button if you did like it. If you didn't like, hit the dislike. It's also a positive activity. We all need to know if it's boring or not. So you'll see us both in all the vlogs. Travel more, enjoy life. And see you guys in the next vlog.
Hahaha.